reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful.
Piper.
Heading my way?
Sure, let's go.
Will do.
sign of them now.
Get some, motherfucker! How much you got left?
Yeah.
right to fly away and leave the Commonwealth behind. But is there anything worth seeing out there?
Hey.
Hmm? What's up?
Your thoughts?
Only thing better than getting pissed is picking a fight. Am I right?
How do you feel about our relationship?
I don't know if you care about me, or if you just want to use me to soak up the bullets for you. I guess only time will tell.
Nothing else I needed.
Fine by me.
This area is off limits to civilians. I'm ordering you to stand down and tell me what you're doing here immediately.
I was hoping to track down the owners of that huge airship.
Well, you found us. And since this is a military installation, this is the closest you're gonna get to her.
Who are the Brotherhood of Steel?
Our order seeks to understand the nature of technology, its power, its meaning to us as humans. And we fight to secure that power from those who would abuse it.
Your cause seems noble.
I'm pleased that you agree. There are very few outside the Brotherhood who appreciate the gravity of the situation we're facing as a species. Look, if any of our ideals remotely interest you, we're always looking to add a few more brothers and sisters to our ranks, if you think you have what it takes.
On whose authority?
By the authority of Elder Arthur Maxon, Supreme Commander of the Brotherhood of Steel. Now I'll repeat my question. What are you doing here?
I'm just looking for supplies.
This is a military installation. We don't just give away supplies to civilians.
I understand. I'm ex-military myself.
Really? Well then, you might just be in luck. With your experience, you might actually fit in with the Brotherhood. We're always looking to add a few more brothers and sisters to our ranks, if you think you have what it takes.
Absolutely. I'm in.
Well, all right. Glad to have you aboard. Head over to the Cambridge Police Station and look for Paladin Dance. He's in charge of our new recruits, and I'm certain he'll be glad to have an extra gun on his team. Ad Victorium, civilian. And good luck.
Group, head over to the Cambridge Police Station.
Back off, civilian.
Military business only. If you want to join up, head over to the Cambridge Police Station.
Looks like the airport took a direct hit during the war.
Come on now.